so tell us one strategy on being successful in real estate investing.
So I'm going to come back to our strategy of just making sure that the part that you're doing of this business is meant for you, that you're designed for it. Because real estate, like all business, unless you're doing the part that you're designed for and handing off the parts you're not designed for, you're going to have a really hard time. It's just, it just makes everything harder for everyone.